Here are some exercises for you to help work on any imbalances that you might have through your legs. Often we become really one-sided when we might be right-handed and we do everything on the right or on the left. So do these exercises and notice what this does to improve the strength and the balance through your body.